A very good morning, students. How are you? I hope you all are safe and fine. Welcome to activity class. Today in this activity class, we are going to do artwork. Okay, take out your art book. Open page number 16. Write down today's date and CW. Okay, now look, what is given over here? Flower vase. This flower vase, you have to color it with different crayons color, okay, different color. Look, I have taken orange, blue, pink, yellow, red, blue and brown, okay. Then you have to complete this vase with the help of blue poster color and this corrugated sheet, okay. With this corrugated sheet, you have to give impression over here. Understood? You know, a vase is a container often used for flowers. They can be made from a number of materials. It can be a glass, okay? It can be of plastic also. It can be of mud also. Understood? So, let's start with our work. First of all, what we have to do, we will color these flowers with the different crayons color. Okay, so first of all, take brown color and start coloring the stems with brown color like this. Okay, beta, like this you have to color. Okay, done. Like this. Then, now take pink color and start coloring this flower. Like this, okay. Similarly, color over here also. Like this. Done. Everyone has to color it very beautifully. Okay, now take blue color, okay, and color the middle part of the flower like this. Here also, here also, same way, here also. Done. Now take red color and color this circle. Now ab beta hum log tulip ka middle portion color karenge like this with red color. Okay, same way here also, color it with red crayon color. Now this tulip is of red color like this. Done. Now beta, take yellow color and color this flower. This flower is of yellow color. Done. Now take orange color and color this tulip of orange color like this. Okay. Now color this tulip is also yellow orange color like this. Remember beta, आपका color बिल्कुल भी बाहर नहीं जाना चाहिए. Okay. Done. Now light blue color and start coloring this pot like this. Like this you have to color. Okay. Done. Now color this flower also with blue color. Then okay, now what you have to do, you have to complete this first with the help of blue poster color. Okay, so take out poster color. Look, you have to apply blue color in this sheet. Okay, apply it like this. Use some water. Okay. Now take this sheet and put it like this. Okay. And press it like this. Done. Similarly, put it over here. Okay. Again here. Done. Now again apply some blue color in this sheet like this. Okay, again done. Okay, then look, our flower vase is ready. Now you have to draw and color this flower vase in your notebook. This is your homework. Okay, look how you have to do like this. First of all, you have to draw the margin, put today's date, HW heading, and then you have to draw flower vase. Okay, you have to color this flower with crayons color and color this vase with the help of that converted sheet. Okay, thank you.